here is down. Main gear touchdown. And nose gear touchdown. Space Shuttle Discovery is rolling out on runway 15 at the Kennedy Space Center, completing 202 orbits of the Earth while traveling 5,304,000 miles. This landing marks the 70th shuttle mission to end at KSC. Discovery spent 8 days docked to the International Space Station, leaving behind the first Japanese long-duration crew member and also leaving it more power capability, setting the stage for an increase to 6-person crew in late May. Sandy Magnus, mission specialist, now aboard Discovery, home after 134 days in space, 129 of those aboard the International Space Station. Discovery is completing the 36th voyage of its life and the 125th space shuttle mission in the history of the program.
Houston copies, we'll stop. Welcome home, Discovery, after a great mission to bring the International Space Station to full power. Special welcome home to Sandy after living and working on board ISS as a member of Expedition 18 and to the entire crew of STS-119. Great job, everybody.
Discovery, thank you very much. It's good to be back home.